they say, especially that long road. Well, we are quite happy to hear this, honestly, because the streets, especially that long road, needs to be taken care of. There are just far too many weird things happening, and some of the survivors even reported some weird behaving mutant-like people that seem pretty dangerous. It seems like the world is getting a lot more scarier since the apocalypse started. Weird lights in the sky, mutant people, I mean, what else, man? The last thing we need are some weird creatures or something like that. No, please. Moving on, it seems that most of the abandoned cars are not American, and I don't really know why. People reported having problems with these weird European vehicles. I mean, I am not used to driving a manual myself, but some of them have the manual stick next to the wheel. I mean, my god, how am I supposed to drive that one? Not to mention you have to put oil in the gas tank also. Like, come on, man. In some other news, a strange old man was found dead near a well next to a gas station. But witnesses say they cannot get near the guy. Everyone who tried to take the corpse away died for some reason. Talking about the world getting more weird, huh? Let's talk about the planes in the sky. Where are they going? Like, where is the airport? I mean, I am the radio host, I should know things like this, but listen, if someone knows, please call us, okay? Now, for the weather. The weather seems it does not really want to change. We could really use a rain now. We had callers before who said it was raining, but I just could not believe them. If someone lives in a place where it's raining, please call us or record it somehow, okay? Okay, now enough of the chit-chat. This is not Chat Till You Die Radio, although I think that the guy who is hosting it is pretty cool. Bring on the music. Oh, wait. We have a caller on another topic, which we have talked about before. Oh, they say someone is calling us because he knows what those lights in the sky are. Now, I am curious, my man. Hello, this is Steel Pants Radio, and my name is Shane. Do you have any information about those lights in the sky? I don't know what this voice was, but I have to play you the next music. Play the next music, please.